Alright. Snapped it off twice already. Again. Change channels, doesn't want to talk. This one's horrible.
It's where the stats were, isn't it? Yeah.
Really awful, it's like torture.
Please.
It's like you got excited and you had to spit it out and I didn't quite catch it. What's your name? Here. So what did you do when you worked here? What was that?
Oh.
If it collapses, will you make sure it's in view of that camera then? And I promise I won't share it. So, did you work here, did you say? It was a confession. I did it. What did you do? Turned it off. That's what you did. Yes, you did it. Just knocked it off. I'll give you one more go and then we're going to do table tipping, because I'm going to take it you don't want to talk to me through this. Oh no, we'll have no, none of them confessions. I want no murders. Were you shot?
Yes.
Were you in the war? Is that why you wanted to sing Pack Up Your Troubles in Your Old Kit Bag? Which war were you in? Or did you shoot someone? They're going dull and bright, aren't they? World War One, innit? Is that what you're getting?
Yeah.
That's not very nice. You're not coming back from what? Do you want to get a message to anybody? Was that just my ears?
Wishful thinking.
Oh, no, it's not. Really, it's not. I'm going to go teetotal.
For the next time.
Yeah. No, it's not going to want to talk. Knocked it off again. Shall we do the table for a bit?
We'll give you a rest and then please talk for a softer.
I think you've got something to say, haven't you? It's maybe hard at the minute, especially if you died in the war.